very best tonight, and now it's up to you to get them to the grand final. If you need a reminder, here's now all the 8 performances once again and the numbers you need to vote.
Think I love you better now.
Now drop down, everybody in the club drop down. Jiggle that, till it drop, till it drop, till it drop. All the way down to the ground.
When you're in London, yeah? When you're in London, you've got to repeat yourself, ain't you? Got to repeat yourself. Got to say something twice, don't you? Got to ask yourself a rhetorical question, don't you? Of course you do. Like, in it, in course, I want it, in salty. Nah, me, 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 nah, me.
Please make sure you do get behind your favourite because every vote does count and these guys have worked so incredibly hard to get here tonight. Now, don't forget, only 2 of them will make it through, moving one step closer to winning Australia's Got Talent for 2012, which we will reveal next week. Now, speaking of next week, it's a blockbuster, all of them itching to show you what they can do. Take a look. Tiny Tina. Space Cowboy. Evan Bodance, Divine Divas of Sunbury, Darren Jones, Beside Lights, and Andrew De Silva. Well, that's next week's lineup. More fantastic Aussie talent on the way. Please thank all of our acts tonight. Put your hands together. Outstanding job. Isn't it your bedtime, Jagger? Enjoyed the show tonight at home. Fantastic studio audience. You were tops tonight. And to our judges, Danny, Kyle and Brian. We'll see you next Wednesday. And of course, thank you to you too, Australia. We'll see you Wednesday as well. Which 2 acts will go through? Don't miss it. That's next Wednesday, 7:30. Good night, Australia.